I predict that you will not be able to turn this record off.